out by your lonesome? Well, rest in peace, my pirate friend. Sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect. Oh, my God. Well, I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
Well, we are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical. Even for pirates.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Podie mecum, eris in paradiso.
Just need your help for a sec.
Don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Sorry to disturb you, pal. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. They're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on.
All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops!
Whoa!
You all right? Through here. Watch your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note. Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house.
Hey, Nate. Over here. It's this way.
Shit. Shoreline. Lena, get down.
I see them.
Patrols on the river said Drake's alive and well. He made it through. So lock this place down. We need to be prepared if they show up.
More prepared than the river patrol was. What's that?
Nothing.
That better be nothing.
All this for one man?
After everything, you're really asking me that?
Wait!
Hit it!
Don't!
Nothing.
Nothing over here. You?
Clear so far.
Think over there. I'll go this way.
What the? No way I imagined that. Nothing here. Jesus. I think that's it. You okay?
Yeah. Let's push on. Might be a way through this cave.
Yeah, it's worth a look.
Huh.